Welcome to Changing the Page Layout in Confluence. In this video, you will learn how to use page layouts to customize the appearance of a page in Confluence. First, go to the page where you want to change a layout and click Edit. Next, click the Page Layout button. You will see the Page Layout bar appear. Also, in the text editor, notice that the cursor is now within an area bordered by a dotted line. Dotted lines are the boundaries for sections. Sections are used to control the layout of your page content. By default, all pages, when created, have one single column section. You can change a section to have multiple columns. In this example, I'm going to change the section to have two columns where one column is a right sidebar. Notice how this section has now split into a larger column on the left and a smaller column on the right. In the left-hand column, I'm going to add some text. So I'll go ahead and put a header in. And type some text. In my right-hand column, I'm going to add some additional content, in this case an image. So I'm going to insert an image, select the image I already have uploaded to my page, I'm going to click Insert, and now my image has been added. I can also align the image centrally within my column. I'll click on it, click Align Center, and now my image has been centered. I can also add additional content. I'll add some text, and I'll center that as well. I'll add some more text to the column on the left. If I want to add more sections of content, I can click on the Add section. It's going to add a brand new section below. However, once I've added this new section, it's going to take on the same column characteristics as my first section, that being a left large column with a right smaller column. I can change this by clicking on the column layouts. So in this example, I'll click a two column section. And notice how this has changed now to two separate columns. Any content can be placed within a section. I can add a table if I want to this section. Now it's been added. If I wanted to add multimedia to the other section, I could. I can also change how sections are laid out. So if I want the bottom section to be the top one, I can simply click Move Section Up, and now it's the top section. If I click Move Down, it'll move to the bottom. If I don't like the way a section's working, I can click Remove Section. Something to know about sections. Section columns cannot be altered. You can't make them larger or smaller. Also, you can't change the background color of a section. Once you complete your edits, click the Save button. Note that the section boundaries are not visible on the page once the page is out of edit mode. Furthermore, you can only put layouts on specific pages. You cannot set all pages within a space to have the same layout. If you do choose to use page layouts, we recommend that you design and plan your pages before creation. This way, you will not have to change layouts after you've already created your page material. This has been Changing the Page Layout in Confluence.